There's arguably no greater rivalry in English football. They're certainly the two most successful teams with passionate fan bases. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action live from Old Trafford as Manchester United face Liverpool. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And now they get the ball rolling. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Marcus Rashford starts with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And just hearing, ball in the net at Stamford Bridge. Over to Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. They've scored the opener with 3 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. A decisive clearance it was. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide and leading the attack today. Takes it on. Oh, a goal! There it is, and the crowd stunned into silence.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? And a throw-in it's going to be. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, as you can see, his form in front of goal has been superb. He just has that knack of finding space in the box, and then, of course, he's a brilliant finisher. I'm sure he'll show us that again today.
Well, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Ronaldo. Attempted, and a goal here, just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
So a level contest, 1-1. Top into the stride of Sadio Mane. Cuts it back. And saved by the keeper. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And there's the feed into the box. And an effective clearance. Mane. Firmino. Routine for De Gea. Pull from the keeper and they'll come again. Crucial block from Varane. Can they hit on the break? He's in with a chance. Can he finish? Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. He's given it away. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. And a chance for him on the flank. A decisive clearance it was. Mane. Now he must favour the cross. Can't miss, surely. Keeper getting the touch. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. So there goes the half-time whistle, and so far, so good for Liverpool. They hold the lead.
Yeah, we've highlighted their goal-scoring ability before the game, and it's been evident again today. They just create so many chances, but they'll probably need another just to make sure of the win.
And now they get the ball rolling. So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. Henderson. Well, they keep passing away. Henderson. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And they do like to press whenever they can. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, in with a chance! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And now the delivery. And a goal! Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. Salah. Henderson. Here's Salah. And somehow kept out by De Gea. And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Roberto Firmino. And number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, to be replaced by
Corner kick played in. Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Another chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Over it comes. Well, thumped clear. Mane. Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. So a personnel change then. Donny van de Beek. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Manchester United taking on Liverpool. Cutting the ball back. And just hearing, ball in the net at Stamford Bridge. Over to Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It's now 2-1 with 68 minutes played. The fans are enjoying what they're seeing here today, Derek.
Alex, thank you very much. Andrew Robertson. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Origi. Shot attempted. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. And United will switch things around personnel wise. And tasked with taking it, Henderson. And clearing it away. Jota. Looking for the angle. Sound piece of goalkeeping. They're trying to get right into his face.
Well, the United fans can sense a winner coming here, but can they create one more big chance?
Fractionally offside. Fabinho. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Can he put them in front? Keeper getting the touch. Keita. Great save at this stage.
Well, that would have been the winner for sure. It's a great save.
Here's a change for Manchester United. He's driven in the corner. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Henderson. Here's Fabinho. It's got to be a top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
And now the delivery. And a goal for Liverpool! What derby drama here in the closing stages.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then the movement and finish just makes it look so easy. That's a really good goal.
So back in business, can Manchester United bounce back? And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Fabinho. Promising looking attack. And a fine cross. Oh, what a fantastic save.
Well, that's a match winning save there. Not long left now.
Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool.
Well, this was always going to be a test of their attacking qualities, but I thought they were brilliant today. They totally outplayed a very good defensive side.